Hello friends, welcome to my video lecture. I am Amran Das from West Bengal, India. Now, I discuss an important problem of atomic physics. Okay, let's see the question. The question is, hydrogen atom in ground state is excited by a monochromatic radiation of lambda equal to 975 angstrom. Number of spectral lines in the resulting spectrum emitted will be option A 3, option B 2, option C 6 and option D 10. Okay, let's solve the question. Okay, now given that hydrogen atom in ground state is excited by a monochromatic radiation of lambda equal to this. Okay, now we know that radiation consists of photon. Okay, and each photon has energy E equal to 12400 by lambda electron volt. Okay, energy of photon is this. Now given that monochromatic radiation has lambda equal to this. Okay, so we get energy of photon is 12400 by 975 electron volt. This is 12.75 electron volt. Okay, so energy of photon is 12.75 electron volt. Okay, now we draw the energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. Okay, let's draw the energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. Suppose this is air equals to 1 level, this is air equals to 2 level, this is air equals to 3 level, and this is air equals to 4 level, and so on. Okay, so these are the energy level diagram of hydrogen atom. Okay, this is the energy level for ground state, this is the energy level for first excited state, this is the energy level for second excited state, and this is the energy level for third excited state, and so on. Energy levels of hydrogen atom. Now we see that the energy of an electron, okay, we know that energy of an electron in hydrogen atom in the nth orbit is En equals to minus 13.6 by n square electron volt. Okay, we know that energy of an electron of hydrogen atom, okay, becomes En equal to this. Now for ground state electron has energy simply minus 13.6 electron volt. Okay, so we may write E1 equals to minus 13.6 electron volt. Okay, similarly we may write E2 equals to minus 3.4 electron volt. We may write E3 equals to minus 1.51 electron volt, and E4 equals to minus 0.85 electron volt. Okay, so these are the this is the energy for energy of an electron in ground state, this is the energy of an electron is in first excited state, and so on. Okay, now we see that the energy gap between n equal to 4 and n equal to 1 level is, the energy gap between n equal to 4 and n equal to 1 level is minus 0.85 minus of minus 13.6 electron volt, that is 12.75 electron volt. Okay, we see that the energy gap between n equal to 4 and n equal to 1 level becomes 12.75, which is equals to the energy of the photon. Okay, so we obtain that the energy gap between n equal to 4 and n equal to 1 level is equals to the energy of the photon. Okay, now a spectral line is emitted when the energy gap between any two level is exactly equal to the energy of the photon. Okay, so in this figure it means that electron must comes from n equal to 4 level. Okay, this diagram represents that in energy electron must come from n equal to 4 level. Okay, so the total number of spectral line is n into n minus 1 by 2. Okay, this is the formula for total number of spectral line. So here n equal to 4, so putting 4 we get 4 into 4 minus 1 by 2, that is 6. So total number of spectral line is 6 in this case. Okay, so total number of spectral line is 6. Okay, now if we want to draw the spectral lines in this diagram, okay, 1 meter. So okay, if we want to draw the spectral lines in the diagram, there we get the spectral line arises due to the transition of electron from n equal to 4 level to n equal to 1 level. Okay, so this is the one spectral line. Also we get from n equal to 3 level to n equal to 1 level, also from n equal to 2 to n equal to 1. So three spectral lines. Also spectral line arises due to the transition of electrons from n equal to 4 level to n equal to 2 level, also from n equal to 3 to n equal to 2 level. Also arises due to the transition of electron from n equal to 4 level to n equal to 3 level. Okay, so total 6 spectral lines are obtained. Okay, so in this case, in the resulting spectrum, total number of spectral line is 6. Okay, so option C is the correct answer. Okay, to get more such videos, subscribe my channel, like this video and share it. Thank you for watching this video.